What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be bringing you a little nuclear right here with a new gun that has been recently put in the update, and I've just unlocked it. Like, probably took me like one day to unlock. I think the gun has been in the game for like one day. I finally hit Blood Anvil's level 20. When you hit Blood Anvil level 20, you get this gun, and this gun is the Karmor 45 Armageddon. And with this variant, it allows you to get a deatomizer. So I'm just gonna like be dropping a deatomizer. And guys, this gun is like, if you really want to know my overall opinion on this gun is terrible. Like, unless you like up close, like it like melts people. But from far away, this gun is like a pea shooter. But I'm just gonna let you guys watch this, just bringing new things, new getting nukes with new guns and stuff, swap weapon, deatomizer. I'm gonna be bringing more cool nukes and shit like that. So if you enjoy this, make sure to leave a like, and if you're new to the channel, sub. And I'm just gonna let you guys watch this, and I'm out. Peace.